My name is Leah Shutkeever, better known as The Shuts. I'm 30 years old, from Redditch, and I am double jointed.
I'm very flexible. I'm available on Wednesdays and Thursdays. Thank you, thank you. Phil Orta, give me your initial reaction.
She's very well presented.
Yeah.
She looks very nice.
She's cute.
Phil's just remembered that his girlfriend's watching, ladies and gentlemen. Yep.
Say what he can say. You are gorgeous. You are drop dead gorgeous, and I love it.
Double jointed.
Double jointed.
Which one of those jump off the board?
Well, I don't know what a spider wrangler is, to be quite honest with you. Escapologist.
You have to be sort of flexible.
Exactly. That's what I'm thinking.
Does she look like a Latin dancer?
Absolutely. She's got the body, the confidence. She's standing upright.
It's hard, isn't it, this?
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what, let me help you out. I'm going to give you the option to play or pass. If you play, I will give you a clue. If you pass, the clue goes over to Gillian and Joel, and they'll get the chance to decide what Leah's talent is.
I think I'll pass.
You're going to pass?
Yeah, I think I'll probably get it wrong, to be honest with you.
That's fine, we like it. We're going to pass.
Yes.
Cheers, Phil. Thanks, Phil.
Sorry.
Right, Gillian and Joel.
We're in.
You're in play. So, you get the clue. Pay close attention to every detail you're about to see. Let's take a look.
OK. So, that's interesting. There's two faces put together, so...
Who's the one on the right?
So, that's Kevin Bacon and Meatloaf and Eminem and Mary Berry.
Oh, right.
Weirdly, the picture on the left looks better than Meatloaf and Kevin Bacon. Together, they look fantastic. So is it something to do with bacon, berry, meatloaf, like food?
Gillian, did you get any of those faces in those two photographs?
I didn't have a clue who they were.
Thank God you're here,
Joel. It's all right, we're a good team.
Yeah, we're very good.
So you worry?
So by that then, you're saying speed eater, aren't you?
Well, I suppose so. That's the interesting thing. But then saying she's double jointed, then it
I thought escapologist.
Yeah.
I say that, yeah.
Yeah. But then I think she looks like someone who would be a Latin dancer. If you're going to be a singing impressionist, you're not going to do an impression of Mary Berry, be like, oh, I like your cakes. Like, that's not an impression.
All right, what are we going to light up? What's your final decision?
Speed eater, we going, do you think?
Let's do it.
We're going for it.
Let's do it.
Speed eater.
All right, speed eater, let's light it up. There you go. Now, before we reveal Leah's talent, we need to find out how much your guess is worth, Gillian and Joel. So, for the first time tonight, please let me introduce you to the Moneyball. Now, they contain amounts of cash ranging from £500 to £10,000, and we'll be adding two more balls throughout the show. So, Joel, please do the honours. A nice, juicy, plump one, please, Joel, with lots of cash in it.
Feel the balls, Joel.
All right, that was quick.
Oh, feels good. Feels like a good one.
All right, so if you've guessed that Leah's talent is the speed eater, whatever amount of cash is in the money ball will go into your prize pot. Get it wrong, however, Gillian and Joel, and it goes into Phil and Orty's prize pot. So, is Leah the speed eater? Let's find out. Leah,
show us your talent!
She's a dancer. Bet you Latin. Oh! She's dancing.